In less than a year, your TV may stop picking up a signal.
The digital transition is happening in February of 2008, meaning all television stations will stop broadcasting in analog and switch to digital. If you have an analog television, you likely do, you can keep it, but just have to go through a couple of steps. 12 News' Shelby Croft explains the process.
No need to invest in a brand new TV when the digital switch happens. If you have an analog television and you don't have a cable box or satellite TV, you'll just need to get what's called a converter box.
It's just basically a box that filters everything and converts it into digital signal instead of analog.
Converter boxes are in stock at most electronics stores and other outlets, and the government wants to give you a break on the price, offering $40 coupons.
We have one box and it's at $59.99.
Now, you do have to apply for the coupon. You can do that by going to the electronics store. They have the forms right there. Just fill this out, mail it in. You can also apply by phone or you can apply online. You'll find a link to the site on our website, WISN.com.
There are 33 million coupons available. Each household can apply for two. The coupon expires after 90 days. If it hasn't been used by then, it will be reissued to someone else.
You can come in any retailer and redeem that coupon.
Once you get the box, it comes with the necessary cables and instructions. The manager at Best Buy says it's all a very easy process.
The box comes with a remote. It's very simple to hook up. Plugs into the wall. Good to go.
Now, if you do want to apply for the coupon online, just go to the technology page of our website. You'll see digital TV conversion. Click on the top story under that, and it will take you to the page all about digital TV conversion. You just want to scroll down a little bit, and on the right side of the page, you will see that there is a link right here that takes you directly to the government's website. And that is how you do it. And once again, we want to mention that digital conversion does happen in February of 2009. Reporting in the WISN.com Center, I'm Shelby Croft.
And way to multitask, Shelby.